Hello everyone, I'm Li Xia from F1. This is my group member, Xingyu, Pixing, Jason, and Yuhui. We are going to open for a bookstore, so we would like to use technologies and hardware to help us to get more profit. Because we know technology and hardware can help us to trans our stock better, control our cash flow well, but we don't have any idea on the type of technologies that we can use in our store. But we get some information from internet. The first one, we will use group database software. This software is built for bookstore, which can help me to manage, track my books, and this is not useful for me only. It also can be used by customers who is looking for a book in the store. And there are three benefits. The first one is this software comes with manage well, image well, list well, and also cover well. So it is easy for customers to search for a book. The second one is it shows a statistic of special seller books, probability of particular books, so I can sell more books through this function. The third one is each of book which is entered into a database will automatically store in a different tabs. And from the pictures we can tap the book's name, and then we can get the information about these books. And this software, the price is 165 ringgit. Next one, we will use GST bundles. There are many features. The first one is touch screens. Touch screens is for employee. Employee can use touch screens to control the cash machine. The next one is barcode scanners. Barcode scanners is a time saver and can reduce the mistake. And then it's receipt printers. Receipt printers is easy and it's faster to give customers a receipt. Next one is physical printers with Java POS support. Customers displays is for customers. Customers can know the price of each goods. Next one is cash drawers. Drawers it contain to the receipt printers our with Java POS support. Next one is scales with the Samsung protocol. It contains to a serial port of the POS terminal. The last one is magnetic card readers. Magnetic card readers is for customers. Customers can use credit card to pay the bill through these features. This is the GST bundles. And last but not least, we will use software. Basically, an online POS system will help my customers to read the report where online using browsers from smart mobile phone, iPad, laptop, desktop. So it is a centralized server hosting all data from offline POS system at branches. This centralized POS system is capable of doing detailed reporting and it works 7 days 24 hours. And there are two features. The first one is inventory. It stop and search books if the customers cannot find the books that he they can use this function, this software to search for it and track item whether it still available or not. The second one is purchasing. For customers can make special order, and for employee can record item before we sell out. And the price is 2,569 ringgit. That's all for my presentation. Thank you for watching.